guys, and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I am reviewing this Fanta, this blue Fanta mystery Fanta thing. I don't know. So it doesn't actually say the flavour on the bottle, but it's dyed blue. I think they purposely dyed it blue to make you think it's going to be, I don't know, bubblegum or blueberry or some sort of flavour like that, but it'll probably taste somewhat random, I don't know. But so we got Fanta, question mark. Is it even Fanta? I don't know. Hashtag what the Fanta. Can you solve the flavour mystery? Sip suspiciously, slurp thoughtfully, scan for clues. Right, sparkling low calorie fruit drink with sweeteners. We all know what Fanta is. If you don't, it's basically just well, the most known flavour of Fanta is orange. It's just a fizzy orange drink, like Tango or Orangeade. let's see. Ingredients. Actually, that might give it away. I don't know. I'll read it out anyway. We got, so, ingredients. Carbonated water, lemon juice. So is it lemon? Natural flavourings, acids, sweeteners, cyclamate, sulfame K, preservative, and blue colouring. Let's see, like the sugars and stuff. So you get 0% energy, you got 0 grams of fat, 0 grams of saturate, 0.3 grams of sugar and 0 grams of salt, so it's quite healthy. Obviously not healthy, but it's not bad. So, someone's already had some, I've not, but we're gonna go ahead and open this. Smells like peach. So, I've got my glass here. So, I'll put this in the centre, go ahead and fill it up. Oh, look at that. So, here it is. It really stinks of peach, which isn't a bad smell, but yeah, it's actually quite hard to see through. It's quite opaque, but let's just go ahead and try a little sip. If it's got lemon juice on there, it made me think it's lemon, but it does really smell like peach, so let's give it a try. Small sip. Bottoms up. Very strange. Yeah, it's like peach. Let me get another. Yeah, it does just taste like peach, really. Just a just a sparkly peach drink. It's alright. It's quite bitter, actually. Which is a bit strange. But yeah, that's odd. Don't really get peaches in drinks, do you? I can't really think of any peach flavoured drinks, to be honest with you. Yeah, that's weird. try another sip. Okay, peach and a bit of plum. That's what it tastes like, peach and plum. Weird combination of flavours there. It's all right. I mean, it's not it's all right. I wouldn't go out and buy it. But we just got it earlier on today to try out. Yeah, it's not bad. Personally, I wouldn't buy this product because it is quite expensive. And peach and plum, weird combination for a drink. But if you like peach and you like plum and you want to try it as a drink, which there aren't really many drinks of peach and plum flavour, are they? Then go ahead and buy it. Obviously, if you don't like them fruits, then don't buy this. But this has been a review on Fanta ? Зона безопасна! Атакую левый ряд! Атакую правый ряд! Okay. Yeah. That was very strange. Thanks for watching this review, and I will see you next time. Oh my god. Do not down that. If you down that, like I just did, it tastes like hand gel. Not very nice. Bye.